will you take a look at this place? What a jungle. This really is quite an extraordinary mess. Now, this job came through to the call center and I was asked to go around and have a look, and I was to quote for a complete backyard makeover. And as you can see, the place is absolutely out of control. Even though it may be small, there is a massive amount of work in this property. So a little bit of a backstory. There is a lady living here with a disabled son, and although she looks after the front, obviously she needs a little bit of help with the back. I would say it's been quite a while since anything's been done out here, probably years in fact. As you can see, some of these weeds are well over 6 to 7 feet high. So this place had a massive amount of blackberries, and if any of you have watched my content before, you know that I absolutely despise blackberries. They are the worst plant in the history of mankind, even though they do have nice fruit. So if you're new here, my name's George, and basically what I do is I go into overgrown yards and I clean them up for free, and basically I put them onto social media and I get paid from social media. Mostly I do free cleanups, so this paid job is a very rare occurrence nowadays. Because the place is quite small, there was a little bit of an issue with space, so some of the camera angles are a bit tight, just because I did not have the space to put the camera a good distance away from the work that I was doing. But, you know, I did my best and it ended up turning out okay. Well, everyone, that's about all for me today. I suppose I better get stuck in and get a little bit done. I hope you enjoy the episode and I shall see you all on the next one.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.